James Gunn has assuaged the worries of fans excited about Blue Beetle, assuring that the movie will still be released in 2023. Gunn appeared both certain and somewhat enthusiastic in responding to a fan on Twitter who worried that the shakeups at DC would mean the demise of the eagerly anticipated Blue Beetle movie, set to be released next year.